Hi, I'm Dr. Magali Flo, specialist in nutrition and eating disorder at Clinique La Prairie, and I'm in charge of the Master Detox program. So here at the Clinique La Prairie, we do quite a few things to help people detoxify the body. We have always been at the edge of the latest advanced treatment using innovative technology and advanced examination. Our Master Detox program was already one of the first detox programs to use genetics that allow to tailor dietary habits to optimize and improve health. Now, this one-week cleansing program goes even further with the implementation of an anti-inflammatory diet and a nutraceutical cure targeting cellular detoxification. In our Master Detox program, we are mainly working on one principal mechanism which actually helps pulling toxin out of the cell by stimulating our own body detoxifying and antioxidant defenses. It consists of stimulating the activity of elements through natural substances. This will induce the expression of thousands of cytoprotective genes which protect the cell and which code for protein enzymes involved in all of the detoxification process. This approach is effective because an enzyme is capable of detoxifying a large quantity of toxic agent, unlike antioxidants such as vitamin, which after having done their work must be continually renewed. In our scientific jargon, we speak about a nutrigenomic approach. To enhance this approach, our Clinique La Prairie Life Science Division has developed an exclusive cellular genomic detoxification protocol, which naturally helps the detoxification process. The method is based on four supplements developed exclusively in Clinique La Prairie's labs. Each of them are made of four 100% natural nutraceutical supplements which stimulate our own body antioxidant and detoxifying defenses. The formulations that we have used in our CLP detox supplement contain a concentrated extract of natural substances which come from plants with hepatoprotective and antioxidant properties. Each of the four products has its specific benefits that will work together into the detoxification process. The CLP Detox 1 aims to induce a selective activation of cytoprotective genes. The second product enhances activation and inhibits cell signaling pathway associated with senescence, aging process. The third product, the CLP Detox 3, produces an essential substrate for the synthesis of antioxidant and detoxifying proteins. And finally, the last one aims to induce the growth of bacteria belonging to the microbiota, because these bacteria also contribute to the activation of some precursors contained in plant extract used in the CLP detox program.